need to make the background of an image transparent? In this video, we'll show you how to do it with minimum effort. We are going to use PhotoWorks, an AI-powered photo editor. First, open your image with PhotoWorks. Then switch to the Tools tab and choose the Change Background tool. In the right-hand sidebar, you'll find a set of brushes. The green brush is used to mark the object of the picture, and the red one is used to mark its background. There is also an eraser to fix minor flaws of your selection. First, let's use the object brush. Set its parameters and draw a few lines inside the pairs. You don't have to be too precise. A few broad strokes will do the trick. Use the eraser to delete the green line that accidentally went over the object's edge. Next, take the red brush and paint over the area you want to be transparent. Once the selection is done, the software will automatically remove everything outside the object's outline. If there are some chunks of the background left, or some of the parts of the pairs missing, use the corresponding brushes to fix it. Press Next to fine-tune your selection. Zoom in the picture for a better control. Use the red brush to get rid of the remaining areas of the background. Then, restore the object with the green brush. Again, press Next. Now blur the edges of the pairs for a smoother look. You can also adjust the extent of the object's outline. Drag the slider to the right to extend the edges outwards, or to the left to reduce them inwards. And there you have it, a picture with a transparent background. Let's compare the image to the original to make sure that the pairs are fully intact. Click the button at the bottom of the sidebar that reads Save with Transparent Background. Choose PNG format, name your file, and save it. And it's done! We made the background of this picture transparent in less than 2 minutes. Download PhotoWorks to remove the background of your photos with ease.